We're following some breaking news this morning. Mobile police are investigating after a shooting early this morning. According to the Mobile County crime map, a shooting was reported before 3 this morning at 5827 Old Shell Road. A witness who's been in contact with News 5 says two people were hurt. At least one was seriously injured. We've reached out to Mobile Police and Mobile Fire Rescue for more information, and we're waiting to hear back.